he belongs to the yellow of the family. He'd never watched a proper game of football played for fun. His daddy played for Torquay United, the girls got sent off in every match for fighting and fouls. Yellow was only 9 years old when his daddy died of Claymore. I took Yellow to the football because he was brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Yellow. Son, my life is over, yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do things I done. Play football fair and for fun. And it won't mean you're weak if you play once a week. Hopefully when you reach your peak, you'll play for Buckland Athletic. Well, Yellow at no fool, kicking the football, played for the town, the county and his school. Was found by scouts, and I'm not talking cubs, was headhunted by all the Premier clubs. And he played for Man United, Liverpool and Spurs, had lots of houses, cars and girls. And although we loved the game, he hated all the fame. And a dream he heard his daddy's dying words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I done. Play football fair and for fun. And it won't mean you're weak if you play once a week. And hopefully when you reach your peak, you'll play for Buckland Athletic. Well, his dream was a wake-up call. He knew what he gotta do. Money and bringing happiness, and his daddy's words were true. So he went on down to our tavern, and he said to Harry Kane, "Pal, I gotta get out, and you and Spurs aren't to blame." He loaded up his Ferrari and he set off to Torquay, back to where I come, his friends and family. Worked part-time in the cemetery, and home was he. And on his daddy's grave, he laid a yellow wreath. And he said, "I promised you, Dad, not to do things you've done. I played fair, but I didn't play for fun. But please don't think I'm weak, but I played all the week. But Papa, now I've reached my peak. Playing for Buckland Athletic. I'm playing for Buckland Athletic."